So guys, today is a important day, man. I'm finally uploading Call of Duty. Nah, I'm kidding. But it's kind of funny to me because I did notice recently on my channel. I mean, I'm the one who's not uploading Call of Duty as much anymore because personally, Black Ops 2 and Infinite Warfare are not fun to me anymore. Legit just sweat fests in there, especially Black Ops 3 with those triple play bundles in there, man. They just keep adding one after one. They added another one today, man. It's crazy. So Black Ops 3 is just done, man. I can't play that game. You have to have a six-man party all the time. But Infinite Warfare, it just got boring for me. It's just a little stale game, you know. Like, Call of Duty Ghost on PlayStation 4 looks and feels way better than Infinite Warfare does. And there's a two, three-year difference between these two games. Just like, I just don't get where Infinite Warfare went wrong with that. But the gameplay you guys are going to be watching today is an MTAR-X gameplay, man. And this gun is probably one of my favorite guns in Call of Duty Ghost. Maybe after Honey Badger, because Honey Badger, ooh, I love that gun with the suppressor on it and everything, man. That gun just slaps, man. But MTAR, if you play Call of Duty Ghost, you know how good this gun is, man. I seriously would lay people out with this thing, man. I got my fastest chem strike. I got a chem strike that was less than a minute. Obviously, it was on Strike Zone, the smallest map in here. But still, like, I was just going back and forth, and just laying people out, dude. This gun is so good. And the crazy thing is that I almost got a chem strike in here, too. I was, like, on 20-something kill streak because I went 25-1 and I just randomly got killed by some guy just pre-aiming. I was kind of stupid. I didn't even know I was going to streak in this game. I just started going off in this game with this MTAR and decided to save this gameplay, upload it, and let you guys enjoy some Call of Duty for once, man. But yeah, MTAR, definitely one of my top favorite guns. I definitely want to see it back someday. I don't know how they're going to bring it back. I don't know what Call of Duty is going to be. I don't know what year it's going to be. But Infinity Ward definitely needs to bring this gun back one way or the other. I don't know. In one of their games, man. Because I really want to see this gun back. Who knows? Maybe when we get Call of Duty Ghost 2. And also Call of Duty Ghost 2. Talking about that, I want to make a separate video on that. I might make my next video. My tomorrow's video will be about Call of Duty Ghost 2. And my ideas. Like why I want this to be Call of Duty Ghost 2. And why I think it's a good idea for them to make it too. But MTAR in general is a really good weapon, and I do really like miss this gun. I don't know, what was your guys' favorite gun in this game? Like, Call of Duty Ghost is a fun game, a lot of good guns in here, but when I try to even get on and play right now, it's really hard to play this game. It's so unplayable, I'm not even kidding. Like, there's a lot of low levels and all these guys just camping, legit like camping, you know, like the old school camping where you just sit in a corner. I'm not even over exaggerating, like this is what camping, the definition of camping, sit in a corner and just look straight in one line with your thermal sight and just sit there, man, and wait until somebody runs by you. I don't know why this game is like so many campers in here. It is a three-year-old game. I don't know, maybe some little kids finally got to play Call of Duty like for like $10. They just go to GameStop, buy it for $10 because their parents did not want to pay $60, so they get them the old Call of Duties for like $5-$10 and they just give it to them, and all these little kids just playing on there thinking it's the newest Call of Duty out there. I don't know, man, but there's a lot of low levels and a lot of noobs playing this game. And don't get me wrong, man, there are noobs, but some of them are smart noobs and annoying noobs who use like concussion grenades, who use like every single equipment and lethal in this game that you can possibly use, like especially the ID grenades. But yeah, man, other than that, this game is still fun. I'm surprised like how good the head detection in this game is. Like, I was playing and I was like melting people. I was like, damn, dude, how's this connection so good in here? Like, I wish like connection was this good like in Black Ops 2 and Infinite Warfare. I don't know, maybe it's because there's not that many people playing. I don't know what has to go into you getting a good connection. I don't know, my internet has always been the same, but it's a little different, but it does feel nice. I feel like that's where people were complaining, that it felt like you were dying faster, but the thing was that just connection is really good. So all the bullets that hit them, even if it hits them in the pinky toe, you'll still get that kill, you know. So I don't know, this game is really good. I always enjoyed this game, really good connection. Right now at this point, it's kind of unplayable, really hard to play, really hard to enjoy it. I don't know, maybe on PS3 it's different, but on PlayStation 4, a lot of like really, it gets really frustrating. As much as I love this game, and as much as it sucks for me to be saying this about this game that I actually enjoy, it does suck, man. But let's talk about my channel a little bit before the video ends. I know I have not been uploading a lot of Call of Duty, and the reason is because, like I said in the beginning, I have not been enjoying this game that much. I mean, and I have been enjoying Infinite Warfare and Black Ops 3. But the good news is that Call of Duty World War 2 is legit, like, what? Like, 30-something days? Like, 31 days away? So, we're, like, almost getting there, guys. So, just wait, man, guys. Just be patient. Call of Duty World War 2 is coming up. I'll definitely, like, live stream that game more. I'll have a lot of live gameplays coming back, man. I really want to start doing live gameplays again. I really enjoy doing those a lot. So, I just can't wait to start doing this stuff again, because I really want to play Call of Duty. Just, there's no Call of Duty that I really, like, enjoy anymore on PlayStation. You know, Call of Duty Ghost is okay, like I said, but it's really frustrating. I could plug in my PS3 and play some Modern Warfare 3, like Black Ops 2, like those old school Call of Duties. If you guys want to see some of that stuff, let me know. I can definitely, like, plug it in. Maybe this week I'll probably do that. I wish I could live stream it, but as you guys know, I have a problem with my Elgato and I just can't live stream anything from it, which sucks. But oh well, I'll do my best to just record videos at least. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. I mean, I just had a lot of fun even just playing this game. Like, just going back and playing these old Call of Duties is always such a good feeling, because like to think about the Call of Duty Ghost is 4 years old, like, to me that's just insane. Like, just sit there and think about it. This game is 4 years old, dude. Like, it's crazy, dude. So yeah, man, that's been like 4 years already, like 2012 I think it came out. But yeah, man, that'll be it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed and peace out. You that nigga with the bag.